Girls hockey teams hit the ice this weekend to compete in a local tournament. The seven girls hockey teams from the Green Bay and Fox Valley area faced off against each other at the Tri-County Ice Arena in Neenah. More than 100 girls competed on the ice. The games started out in the morning with the Green Bay Bobcats taking on the Fox River Freeze. The day ended with WIAA girls high school action, capping the evening with a conference matchup between the Bay Area Ice Bears and the Fox City Stars.